Newport clock, that was, I think, the largest clock I've built. The devil comes out, points upwards, and the skellies come out with the hourglass and shake their heads. And then the whole thing breaks in two. And then you go into the other sequence, which is basically about a series of angel mechanics who fall asleep every hour and have to be woken by a cuckoo to wind the clock back up again. I work quite a lot in theatre, and I really like that theatrical element and the tension that builds up.